With Rigobert Song making the most of his Anfield debut, it was Robbie Fowler who got the first goal for the Reds at home to West Ham.